Hello everyone to sunny hot Belgium, and this time it's another crisis figure that I've got to show off. There you go, it's Gerardus Mercator, the cartographer, a Renaissance figure. He was our crisis entry figure in 2011, sculpted by Paul Hicks again, who did most of our figures and still does. So I've painted him based on an old piece of art I found about him, with the black oval ropes and everything, holding a scroll. And the globe in which I tried to put on the continents as well. He's a great little figure. Nice model. Also very suitable for your fantasy and role-playing games as a scholar or a wizard. I used one version of him actually in my Empire Army years ago, so I've painted him up decently. Well, decently to go on the vault of my blog, so hope you like him and see you next time. Cheers!